It's a lonely place out there. Zou Qiai, the youngest member of the Chinese team, just 20 years old, qualified in sixth place.
Beautiful start. 2.5 twists into double twist, and so easily, so lightly done. Double twisting, double tie, incredible two lines of work. Well, come on, young man. Beautiful work. Whip over into 1.5 twist with straight body and then rolling out smoothly. 1.5 twist, 4 twist, 1.5 twist. Laughingly, that is relatively simple for him. Tell you what, he's accurate, he's difficult, he's light, and he's got so much flair. Nice little 1 and 3 as a linking skill. 3/4 of a somersault means you must land on the shoulders to roll it. Now then, if he nails this, that'll do very nicely. Fantastic from Zou Qiai.
Absolutely extraordinary. He knew what he had to do. Golotsutskov cannot watch. And just listen to this place as he takes a little lap of honour around the floor area.
I'll tell you what, the audience have awarded the medal already.
The two youngsters shaking hands there.
Well, this was incredible. He was so accurate, so difficult. Beautiful. Look at this, 2.5. And to find double twist out of that was truly impressive. High, clean on twist, legs locked together, a hint of a crossover just to anticipate the landing, but to wrap in a double twist from 2.5 twists is just brain scrambling.
15.725, the score to beat, 16.05.